Well, good day to you wherever you are. You join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere's terrific, and kickoff is moments away. And this must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. The information we've been given is that they're going to go with a 3-5-2.
Well, the beauty of this system, Peter, is that you can offer both a back five and a front two, having sufficient strength at either end of the team where you need it. Equally, the wing-backs can supplement the numbers in midfield to make it a five. So I think it affords managers the ultimate flexibility. And I think if I were really pushed on what I'd like most, this would be the... This would be the system.
And we're underway. Cuts it out. Away from immediate danger. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Not taking him long, and that's going to be a booking.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
And he's made sure that that won't get through. Just starting to get the first signs of rain here. Hoists it forward.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. This is gone. That's a foul. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. So, what can they conjure from this one? A real opportunity here from a position of great potential. Oh, smart save.
I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Tries to get it forward quickly. He's played him through. Shapes to shoot! Battles to win it back. Forward it goes. With a delicate ball. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Still goalless at the moment. It's in! There was to be only one outcome.
Yeah, he just calmly faced the keeper and waited. It became a who blinks first situation. And for me, there was never any doubt as to who was going to come out on top.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
It's the through ball. Now, can he finish? He's had a shot! Sticks it away! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Well, look, that first touch and finish is the difference between good players and great players. There aren't too many about who can give you that. I loved it.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Keeper's got good distance on that. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. He's got through. Hits one! Double quick time!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And that's been won straight back. It has got, has a pop!
And the keeper's well positioned.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Well, that's where he wants it. And we hit half-time.
As easy as 1-2-3. It really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change in the second half.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. And we are already promptly back underway. No changes at half-time that we're aware of.
Well, it seems obvious that the plan is to try and get their passing game going again, but not with that lack of quality.
Needed a better pass there. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? He's had a goal! That is a class save, he had to be at his best.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Brings it forward. he's cut it out. And it's played forward.
Has he found his man? It's got through to him.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Time for a change in personnel.
And that could be trouble. And he's one-on-one!
Referee has just said play on.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Well weighted.
Oh, real chance!
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. That's offside. Yes, it is. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Out to the left it goes.
Gorgeous control there.
Forward it goes. Dashing forward at pace. Let's put a stop to that.
And he's on his way!
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Now the counter.
Referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. It's going to be a double change then. Defending of the desperate variety. A real chance if he can get through. So 3-0 now, and surely there'll be no twists in the plot. He's found his man.
Has a hit!
It goes to show he is human after all.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Challenge, but well within the laws. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
As he picks him out.
It's got through.
Could be a big chance! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight.
Oh, high quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
Things looking...
And that's it.
Great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it.
Would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
So, just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.